Hello, Techno here for day 8 with yet another unboxing. This one is yet another small item, but one with a bit of a twist actually. Because, unlike the other things that I've got, I don't actually know what's in this box. It could be Gwyneth Paltrow's head, it could be something else entirely. Because this is a Ruby Series 2 blind box. And I have no clue whatsoever which character is in this. So, let's get this thing open and take a look. It could be one of many options. It could be Ruby. It could be Weiss, Blake, Yang, Torchwick, Mercury, Emerald, Neo, White Fang, Cinder, Penny. Who knows what's in it? I've got a few things that I'm hoping are possibilities, but we will find out soon enough which blind box figure is in this. And it's a bag! That's right! We have a bag in this thing! Yeah, kind of anticlimactic. And opening the bag, we have... Yay! It's Ruby! You can't really go wrong with this one, because it's a happy Ruby. And that is... Well, it's kind of pretty awesome. Yeah! So, I mean, I guess with that said, that's kind of it for this unboxing. I'm kind of trying to space things out, so I need some small and some big things to mix in, and I'm honestly still kind of assembling the final list of things that are going to be on this list, given how much stuff I have in the mail right now. And with that said, this is Techno signing off until the Day 9 video.